Crash Bandicoot on the Run has finally reached the mobile platform after all these years. Those that hadn't played old Crash game on console doesn't know how meaningful this is to the enthusiast. Crash Bandicoot is basically Subway Surfer or Minion Rush with extra steps. That basically runs on the same engine, mechanics and gameplay with little difference. But strangely, instead of EEROM or Sony games, the game itself are developed by King, which is well known to making puzzle games such as Candy Crush. Anyways, starting the game there are two characters you can play as and switch anytime you feel like it, which is of course Crash and Coco, with an extra costume given on Crash. The gameplay and mechanics is pretty self-explanatory, which I don't think much explanation is needed. It is a perfect game if you just need to kill some time off while waiting for someone, etc. I do love the touch where they add story and mission system. It is all good and fun at first, but towards the end would be a pain if you are a free-to-play players, as materials or keys are needed in order to access each mission, and the cost of those things only goes up as you reach higher level. Not only that, the crafting time of those rare keys are longer than usual as well. I love how Minion Rush and Subway Surfer execute their game honestly, not to say they are better than Crash Bandicoot in terms of gameplay, but make players pay for cosmetics only and not progress, as this is such an EA move, or better known as Electronic Arts, and no developer ever should follow after their footsteps. That's all for me. Leave a like if you like this video and subscribe if you are new here. Let me know down in the comments what you guys think of it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Also, I will be leaving some gameplay footage so that this video doesn't seem like awfully short. Enjoy!